So about a few weeks ago, I did a review with the Mi Watch Lite, which was a big step up from the Mi Bands of Xiaomi for a fitness tracker. And this time, we'll be taking a look at the Mi Watch Global Edition. This is Chris, and you're watching Crisis Point, and this is my review of the Xiaomi Mi Watch Global Edition. Okay, so the original Mi Watch moniker has been floating around the past few years, dating back in 2019. The original Mi Watch was released back in November, which was the Mi Watch Color Sports Edition, and sometime in 2020, the Mi Watch Revolve was released in India, and to the present time, is the Mi Watch Global Edition. So before we dive into the review, let's first go over the unboxing experience, since that's pretty much where this all comes into play. Now, unlike the Mi Watch Lite, the box of the Mi Watch looks and feels a lot more different. As opposed to the white boring box of Apple, this comes in different shades depending on the color variant you'd go for. This is obviously the black variant, and there's also a blue and beige variant to choose from. Taking the top portion off, the first thing you'll see would be the warranty pamphlet, which provides users that peace of mind with this device, and right underneath we get to have a glimpse of the Mi Watch itself, and underneath is a vertical compartment which houses the user guide, as well as the dedicated charging dock or base, whatever you want to call it. So much like the Mi Watch Lite, the Mi Watch comes with a TPU strap, but this time around it comes with a textured finish. This basically adds a little bit of grip to the device. Once you've removed the stickers, you get to see firsthand that beautiful 1.39-inch AMOLED display that clocks at 450 nits brightness. And underneath houses all its sensors, which includes the heart rate sensor, GPS, GLONASS, BDS, Galileo, an accelerometer, gyroscope, a geomagnetic sensor, air pressure sensor, and an ambient light sensor. In addition, the Mi Watch also packs in a 420 mAh battery, which on paper states can last up to 16 days on a single charge with moderate use, but can go longer depending on your configuration. Now, the device itself weighs around 32 grams on paper, but with or without the strap, I didn't really notice any increase in terms of weight. So let's now talk about the things that I really like about the Mi Watch. Alright, so honestly speaking, the user interface of the Mi Watch is not perfect, but it is indeed a huge step up from the Mi Watch Lite. I do recall mentioning with the Mi Watch Lite review that it is functional, but it did lack that fluid transition on screen, and is mostly happening in an instant. On the Mi Watch, however, I feel that it can still be optimized, but the animations and transitions are so much better. Swiping down gives you the notification tray. From the bottom up gives you the mini control center, left and right and vice versa gives you your widgets. The upper right button is your sleep wake key, which also serves as your quick trigger button to go back to your main watch face or access the app drawer. The lower right trigger button is more of a shortcut to your favorite workouts, which can be configured, and do note that the Mi Watch has support for a wide variety of workouts to choose from, even that trending high intensity training is also available, which is great altogether. Now, in terms of charging and battery life, as mentioned previously, the Mi Watch can go up to 16 days on a single charge. Despite having just a 420 mAh battery, charging time can take about an hour or two, depending on your battery level, and do note that the charging dock has a specific points in which your watch has to connect to. I mean, in hindsight, the device itself is leaning towards the right direction, but still lacks that assurance that once you connect the device, it will charge right off the bat. Instead, you'd have to make sure that the pins are connected to the right location on the device. Okay, so the Mi Watch Global Edition is valued at around $100, which is a far cry from the likes of an Apple Watch or any other premium-grade smartwatch on the market. The device packs all the essentials with a more intuitive user interface and accuracy in terms of its features, which I consider a win as a consumer, simply because you get to have and enjoy your hard-earned money's worth. Not only does the Mi Watch give you an enjoyable experience, it comes in a rather modern and minimalist look, with a beautiful display, a long battery life that basically ticks all the things that I would look for in a smartwatch. So if you're in the market and getting a smartwatch around the $100 price point, the Mi Watch should definitely be at the top of your list. And that's about it for my unboxing and review video of the Mi Watch Global Edition. If you did find this video helpful, do consider subscribing to the channel. And don't forget to share this with your friends and on social media, especially those considering a new smartwatch / fitness tracker in 2021. This is Chris once again from Crisis Point, and I'll catch you in the next.